Alex Caruso and Kyle Kuzma have gone in for the Lakers. And Luka drives the paint, kicks out to a wide open DeLon Wright. Three is on the money.
They're always a nifty driver. Nice attack, went to the left hand, made things easy, good drive.
Oh, and what a cut, and a slithery little finish at the rim by Powell, and he has an opportunity for three the hard way.
That's driving.
Right, probing. Runner is good, way up and in for DeLon Wright. Over the last four, nearly 29 points a game. James has 11 today. Right in the paint. Got the defender, Dwight Howard, off his feet and then ducked under him and scored.
That's nothing but great footwork.
Seth Curry spotting up. Oh, in and out. Offensive rebound. Boban kept it alive. Right outside, and you give Seth Curry another chance, and he's going to hit it. And the Mavericks go in front.
Man, you can throw him any kind of lob.
Luka outside. Nice right. Fakes the pass, then takes the three.
This game is simple, man. 1:30 left. In this third quarter.
Luka picked it back up against Caruso, looking for Wright. And the reverse layup falls in. First half. Here he is driving, and a tough shot is no good. Powell tips the rebound out. Nicely caught by Kleba. Leaves for Wright, and he nails a three.
Nice pass.
Jackson inside once again. Boy, he did his damage outside of the first half and a couple of layups now here in the second half.
It's been the floor. So you can't start giving away easy basket right on the attack.
Oh, and what a finish. Jack knifing his body in the paint and going down as he hit it.